Enrique Tarrio, the former national chairman of the far-right extremist group the Proud Boys, now sentenced. A federal judge in Washington, D.C., ordering Tarrio to spend 22 years behind bars.